panda, panda, panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just to believe in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van.
What's up, everybody? Today we're here to play some Mr. Hop's Play. Fuck, that is fucking creepy. Today we're here to play some Mr. Hop's Playhouse. If you hear laughter in the background, it's because there's someone here with me. Say hi to the people. But without further delay, you know, let's jump right into this fucking shit. Okay, so move, space, jump, run. Easiest to pick up. Okay, I don't have a controller, so that doesn't fucking work for me. Dad, can you take Mr. Hop tonight? He scares me. To be silly, Ruby, what would Nana think for saying that she made him just for you? That thing is fucking creepy. Leave me not light on, try and get some sleep. Okay. Okay, so boot dun dun dun. Toys make noise. If only Ruby had listened to her parents and tied her toys away, be sure to jump over toys scattered all over the house, setting them off with attract unwanted attention. Stand still to regain your stamina. Footsteps can be deafening. Make sure it's completely safe before coming out of hiding. Well, this ain't it. Use headphones to listen carefully to your surroundings. Done that. Fuck.
The fuck was that?
Shit. Make your way back to bed.
Done.
Oh shit, I can't. The end. Ending. Sleep tight. Ruby insisted it was all a bad dream. Went back to bed. Maybe this was a mistake. Yeah, the thing is fucking creepy. Like scalding footsteps. God damn it, it's fucking crazy. shit. Found a key. Let's knock for the front door. You scared the fuck out of me just now. You're an asshole.
Think he's becoming possessed, like demon.
A sticky note attached, tape recorder, a sticky note attached reads under the mirror. Yesterday, Ruby always loves seeing her grandmother, Nana, she calls her. She's not been doing it so well in recent months. We went round the other weekend, and she was just staring at the wall. We had to really shake her to snap her out of it, and she was fine. Just fine, like nothing had happened. God knows how long she'd been doing that for. We booked her in for a doctor's appointment. I was supposed to be recording ideas for a novel. Then, why aren't you? I'm okay. Got a trick threat. Do you know what I was supposed to get us again today? This place was filthy. Ooh, excuse me.
Fuck.
look at that shit, take number four. Ha ha. We took Ruby to the hospital to see her nan. Ethan Esther has made a soft toy called Mr. Hop, the demon. A small rabbit, yes, they're always near her clothes and toys. Ruby was thankful, but I must admit this toy does have a look to it, something quite unsettling. Gee, I wonder why. shit. Wait, counter. Scared me a little bit. Find Mr. Hop. Press LMB or Y to shoot. I can't shoot. I have lost all audio, and I cannot shoot. Shoot! Still can't shoot. Can't shoot. Just. I don't know which one is LMB.
LMB.
Oh, shit. Ah.
Keyboard.
No, I just did it. It did a thing. Okay. I don't know what the fuck I just did. But I did something. It's working. Okay, but for some reason I don't have noise. And I believe this is still edit recording. So I'm just gonna fucking revamp it. And edit this whole fucking thing out. Okay. Now we have noise. Okay, find Mr. Hop. So basically the buttons I used to pick up are the buttons I used to shoot. Ruby, come give your Nana a big kiss. What the fuck?
I don't wanna.
no stamina.
Nana?
Nana, I thought you were... Ah!
Oh, holy shit! Holy shit! Perfect!
Escape artist.
Okay.
Well, that was Mr. House Playhouse. That game was truly fucking terrifying. If you guys want to play this game, it is free to play on Steam. Until next time, it's your boy the Undead Joker.